as I find Chris.
Why is everyone... What the...
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station! Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother? Oh, I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us. He's not part of the rescue squad.
Thank you.
fuck?
Shit. does not sound like Chris. Jesus, stay back! Better move it.
I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What? You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it this way. This thing's gotta go down. won't move.
You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and... Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come out. You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry? Tie her hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him. He's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Go, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from. That bastard is the police chief?
Thank you. Oh, no.